Thank you, Katie. New on the Night Beat, hundreds of guide dogs in training making their way to San Antonio today for a fun-filled day at the Alamo. Nearly 500 puppy raisers with guide dogs for the blind spent the afternoon exploring the city. The organization says each year they bring the group together to celebrate the work they're doing, and this year they chose San Antonio. While here, they made it a point to stop by the Alamo for a group picture, of course.
Bringing all of our dogs together like this in a very public place actually is a fantastic experience for our dogs, for our puppies. We've been actually going all over San Antonio all day today, and all of that really helps with their training and focus when they become guides.
Guide Dogs for the Blind was founded in 1942, and since then, more than 15,000 guide teams have graduated from the program.